So, this is how you can check your desktop PC's general properties, plus the graphics properties. Press the Windows button with the R button, type DXDIAG in the pop-up, and press Enter. A pop-up with the information will be displayed. If you're on a laptop and you want to see your graphics properties, there will be a tab that reads Render next to the Display tab. Click that and you will see detailed information about your graphics card.